and I don't know what to make of it. We're now going to go back to that first bonfire here. Here with the Laboreal Valley. While we're near abandoned tomb, demon ruins, old king's antechamber? Wait, this is the abandoned tomb which led us to Ashen Lake. So this was supposed to be the first bonfire? Excuse me? Excuse me? What are you trying to say to me here? That I fucked up that bad? Really? I fucked up that bad? Or did I just... I could have sworn... What? I don't understand. Wait, I can just get Nessus Flask plus 6. Jesus Christ, I'm wasting so much healing with all this. Why can't I hold all this healing? I'll tell you why, because you're a fucking fat ass who likes to heal too much. Alright, so... I want to get across to there. In order to get across to there... Hang on. Ow, ow, the fucking damage. Ow. Okay. The tilt is a little bit real. The tilt is a little bit real. I will not deny. The tilt is a little bit real right here. Farum armor. Ferosa liament. I'm wasting so many embers. I need to host a fight club. I really need to host a fight club. So that, or rather be an invader in a fight club and then just win a lot of embers. Okay. And you're just gonna chuck something at me. And you got that hyper armor. And we're gonna kill you right now before I take any more unnecessary damage. And that is a walkway over there. That is. And let's also observe the area below us so that way we actually know what we need to deal with. So far, nothing that catches the eye. And my eye's not really being caught that. But let's take this a little bit slower, step by step, and see what we can do. Ow. You got more hyper armor than I do. I'm not letting you conjure up another orb. In fact, I'm gonna smack you. Alright. So we're gonna want to stay a little bit under control here. Ow. Ow, that fireball's persistent. That fireball is persistent. Got it. Oh. And that was a song, so he put his whole fire orb there. Okay. Woo! That was close. Another Titanite shard. Okay. Let's recollect ourselves and see what the fuck is happening. Huh. And also try and kill these lava sludges. I mean, in the Cathedral of the Deep, they were turds. Because of Billy and Jimmy. I know, only Jimmy had turds. Billy must have been really unhealthy then. Because his was just literally nothing but the shit. It wasn't dud pies, it wasn't the fucking globule turds. And that's where we came from. Am I missing something blatantly obvious? No, that's the cold place with the rats. Also, we have the statues to the demons. And up there. And yeah, that's where I came from with the rats. Okay. Let's heal up because I don't want to be insta-gibbed by these guys. And we're just gonna power attack you. And we're gonna hold a power attack for you. And we're gonna hold a power attack up for you. Nice. Very nice and clean. Nice, clean kills. That was terrifying. I'm sure you guys would have will love to hear that scream in the video. That was a scream of true terror for me. Not true terror, but just like pure and utter. I did not like that. I did not like that at all. And we one-shot him. And we gotta kill this motherfucking thing. We do so little damage to it. Ow. Alright, so. That's just gonna drop us down into there. Let's take this off to see if we get any lighter. And jump! No! God fucking damn it. Oh god, the cavalry's coming. And you're casting a rejuvenation spell. Oh, hello. Hello and goodbye. Backstabu? Nope, no backstabu. Wow! The power of armor, ladies and gentlemen. The power of armor. Arrgh! So that means absolutely and utterly jack fucking dick. Actually, we can put on Ferris's hat. Look all nice. No, look all dope and dapper. And smashingly fabulous. Yeah, that actually looks really good. I like that. I like that a lot. I like it. I like it a lot. I should go and burn these undead bone shards, but they full heal me anyways. What's the point? Honestly. And I think I'm being extra stupid when it comes to that jump. Because I literally did all I could to make that jump. If it's like that one that you can make in the goddamn shaded woods in Dark Souls 2, then that's just gonna be a whole just anger fest for me. Alright, here we go. Oh, Doppelmutter! And I get two large Titanite shards from that! My god! Okay, that's what I like to see. That is what I like to see. Aha! Can I see? Nope. Oh god. Alright, let's just hit you twice. Ow! Okay, so that's not you trying to grab onto me, that's just you trying to curb stomp me. Got it. That's a very weird glitchy animation. Okay. The area right, yeah. There should be a frost enchantment. Honestly. And we just need one more hit to kill this thing. Alright, this is clearly not a jumping puzzle. Is it a walking puzzle? That does hint that it comes from somewhere else. So, I want to stay on these higher levels. Just so I know, just so I can get a bearing on where I am. I mean, I will descend into the lower levels, but when I know where to fucking go. Because right now, this is telling me absolutely nothing. I'm probably being very, very retarded right now, and I know quite a few people who will point that out to me. But I should know, too. You know who you are. Ow. And I feel a little retarded. And I also feel a little bit in danger. Because we have two pyromancers with fucking their fireballs out. Ow. Oh my god, the chain stun. Okay, that was close. Okay. This is a little bit intimidating. Just, no! No! Fuck you! This is why poise is good! So that shit doesn't happen. I'm getting so many Titanite shards, it's retarded. That had immense knockback. Ow, 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 ow. Alright. Oh, and I dodged that as well. Okay, good. Good, and he can they can drop Chaos Gems as well? Well, hot diggity damn dog do. That's what I like to see. So we got Taurus Demons, and we got the Demon Fire Sage variants. The statues here. Can I just, like, break one of them to trigger something? I don't know. I mean, I'm trying to pay attention, but there seems to be no variance in them at all. The only breaks in these patterns of candles is when fucking there are entrances. Alright, so we're gonna come in from this side. And we're gonna try and kill these things. Alright, so these are the things I can one-shot. Okay. Huh. I feel a little bit better about this, but not really. Hi, cat. Bye, cat. Did the statues drop anything? No? Okay. So these are purely statues. Now the question is, are they statues, or are they petrified demon statues? Is what I want to know. Because that shit is important lore details. And we're gonna explore this goddamn, like, cavernous system. And make sure that we don't miss a damn fucking backstab. Or Titanite Shard. How many goddamn Titanite Shards do I have? 30, and I have 14 large Titanite Shards. That is really good shit. That's just good shit, right there, right there. If I do say so myself, I say so, right there, right there, right there! Oh! Good shit. That is not good shit, however. That is a bad shit. Or rather, bad shit put on a thing to which is bat shit. Alright, so we've looped around here entirely. Absolutely entirely. And there's supposed to be a thing to which we drop down from. I have no fucking clue where that is. I have no fucking... Oh. Oh. I'm stupid. Oh, hello. Ow, that was a fiery smackdown. The funny thing is that when I realized that this was a trap, it was a bit too late. Alright, let's pull out our Frost Longsword, because I think that'll be doing more damage. No, it won't. Frost does not influence these guys at all. Slashing damage, maybe? Nope, that didn't do it. Alright, so slashing damage. Okay, so we just want the big damages. Where's our big damages? There's our big damages. There we go. And just keep twirling around with this bam-bam stick, trying to kill it. Alright, let's just run through like hell. Like we're a bat out of hell, is the proper term. Estus Shard. I say worth. Now, can I? Nope, I can't. Looks like I've partly screwed myself. Alright, so we've done what we could here. Now the question is, like, how do you drop down from that place that looks like you're supposed to drop down? I'm even getting a little bit lost here. I don't get lost in these games. How do you get to that place that drops you down and shit? Cause that shit's probably got some good shit. Good shit, if I do say so myself, if I say so right there, right there. Huh. Head-scratching, bobbling conundrum. I'm not gonna rest at this bonfire because I have 3 Estus flasks left. Ow. And can I please backstab you? No? Okay. I don't want to heal yet, but I feel like I should. Please. Alright, no, fuck you. And your fireball is immediately fizzled. I'm sorry, bro, but I counterspelled your fireball. How do you feel about that? Ha 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 ha! Wait! That's from inside the fucking catacombs! Or is it? Or... Oh! Oh, I get it now. Ah, for some reason hurt my throat there. I get it now. There's a spot in Ash Lake. No, sorry. Smoldering Lake is what it is. That the crabs are walking on that has a little thing to which is sensitive ground. To which I can drop down on. Oh, it makes so much sense now. Oh my lord! Got it, finally, got it. Purple moss clump. Okay. Now we want to read this demon soul. Aha, yes, you see?
Hello, thank you, I'm sorry, help me.
Let's hear demons were born of the chaos flame, but the flame has not survived, and the demons are a dying race. That's why there was a series of monuments to them, because they were dying. And now we can transpose this into the demon's great axe, which is, it's got innate bonus fire damage. This also has innate bonus fire damage, but this is a fist weapon. Let's see here. When two-handed fists are equipped to each hand. Ooh. I wanna see this. I wanna fucking see this. And I have the stat requirements for it as well. So, ain't nothing gonna... You're never gonna keep me down. Ooh. Double fire fist. And that's just that. So it's like in Dark Souls 2. With the jabs and all that. Huh! Wait, what's this thing's weapon art again? Damn it, didn't mean to do that. Flame Whirlwind. So use strong attack while spinning, utilize your momentum to slam the ground with both fists. Oh my god! That's amazing! Oh my fucking god. Looks like I found the fucking weapon for my Pyromancer. I'm finding out a lot of shit that's good for my Pyromancer right now. And I like it. I like it a lot. Let's also read the Shield of Want. Shield of an ancient king who was cursed by an all-consuming thirst. In the end, he was no king. The residue of the king just still smolders within this shield, increasing the number of souls absorbed when enemies are defeated. Ooh. Actually, what's its stability compared to the Lothric Knight? It's got... The Lothric Knight actually has less than the shield, so... I definitely want this shield. Oopsie. Oopsie. It's got 58. Yeah, the Lothric shield. God fucking damn it. The Lothric shield has less stability. It's got more lightning defense, though. A lot more, actually. Jesus. But now we have a substantial amount of increased soul gain. Now we want to burn these undead bone shards. And get a plus 6 Estus Flask. We definitely need not concern ourselves with that Estus ring anymore. Jesus fucking Christ. Welcome home. And I can't heal, I can't level up at you, I just remembered. And now let's talk to Andre. Reinforce my Estus, please. So now I have 11. Oh my fucking god. Reinforce my weapons. Get my Bam Bam stick to get it to a plus 6. No, plus 7 Bam Bam stick. I love ya. I fucking love ya. Executioner's Greatsword, stomp. Make default order. Oh yeah, and also apparently the Dark Sword meta is just to have a lot, and I mean a lot, of stamina and just mash R1. Oh, the scaling goes up to a B. Damn, son, that's impressive. And also, let's see here. The Astora Greatsword. Oh yeah, it's an Ultra Greatsword. Anything we can upgrade with Twinkling Titanite in particular? Twinkling, that's really the only thing I can upgrade with Twinkling. Oh yeah, let's upgrade our Fire Longsword a little bit more, because you know, like, you want that versatility. Gotta get that versatility, man. Now let's talk to our Pyromancer bro and show him the four Pyromancy Tomes. Oh yeah. Oh, sorry. Got a little something in my throat there. Let's hear. Karthus Pyromancy is developed in isolation from other forms, explaining their divergent evolution. Chaos Pyromancies manipulate lava and birth all later forms of pyromancy, so they're primordial. Okay, a Pyromancy Tome containing her unique spells. These Pyromancies can only be taught by a female master. By a female master. Give to a female pyromancy master to learn Quelana's pyromancies. Quelana, the sole surviving witch of Izalith, once accepted a human pupil, but after the pupil moved on, she never took another. And Grave Warden Pyromancy Tome. High Lord Wulmir of Karthus succumbed to the Abyss, but the pyromancer later became a Grave Warden and discovered the Black Flame. Oh god. Oh, I thought it was stuck. Hi. So, yeah, we got a lot of shit to think about there now. Let's give you my Pyromancy Tomes.
Well, I've never seen anything like this. This inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
Not bad, not bad. He's just rather impressed. Let's, he's male, so I can't give, so I shouldn't give that to him.
Ah, what have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to old Master Salaman.
Salaman? I've only heard that name talked about with Quelana. Wait, no, Quelana was the one that escaped. I don't remember the name of the fair lady. Now the Grave Warden.
I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this.
So, if we were further along the hollowing path, well, let's give you the Quelana to hear your dialogue for that.
This inscription reads, Quelana, the ancient deity, one of the witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands, Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say, I cannot accept this. Quelana's pyromancies are for witches and must be learned from a mistress. But thank you for allowing me to peer upon such a thing. If only I were a woman.
I like that. What's here? We get fire orb, bursting fireball, great chaos fire orb, chaos storm. Let's see here, acid surge. Let's get Karthus beacon. Damage increases with consecutive attack, so that's a very good. I see a thing that we can potentially level up. We just need to bump our faith and intelligence up by one each. And then we can get the Karthus Flame Arc, and then we can start putting fire on our Bam Bam Stick. I greatly accept that. I accept this wholeheartedly. Do I have any Braille tomes? I don't think I do. Nope. I only have scrolls, and do I need 10 intelligence to get the Sorcerer? If so, then... that's so much work! Nah, not really. I wanted to get 10 intelligence anyways for the pyromancies. My god, this is just so good. Also, let's look at the attack power of our Bam Bam Stick. 5 on ooh!
Yeah, that's good. That's very good.
That is very, very good. Oh my fucking god. I appreciate that. So much. Okay, so with that done, we can go back to the Demon Ruins, deal with that boss, because we've just got a lot stronger.